Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 252 pounds, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff.
Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, in our feature matchup, quite a competitor.
What a great match here for Worldwide.
You're not kidding. He'll be squaring off against the United States Heavyweight Champion, the one and only Sting.
Is this a title match?
We'll listen to Gary Capetta, see what he says.
How would he know?
Well, he is the ring announcer.
Wow! Wow!
Back we go to Gary Capetta.
Wow!
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent for this main event contest, he's from Venice Beach, California. He weighs 251 pounds. This is Sting!
All right, they love him! And it will not be a title match, Blaine. Does that answer your question?
Figure Sting's a coward.
Sting and Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff in our main event here on Worldwide as we head towards Fall Brawl. Next week, like Gene told you, we'll be finding out who the combatants will be in War Games, the match beyond two rings enclosed by a cage, Frank.
Well, just because fall's coming don't mean it's going to get any cooler here. It's going to start heating up.
Quickly attacked by Orndorff. And this is pretty darn good strategy on behalf of Paul Orndorff.
Well, you bet, because if he pulls off a victory here, even though it's a non-title match, championship committee's got to look at this man. He's got to be right in contention for the United States title right there. And he can beat Sting. Orndorff can beat you a lot of different ways.
Ramming Sting's head to the top turnbuckle. Paul Orndorff as the chant of Paula.
Paula, forget it. Paul, forget it.
That continues to haunt him wherever he goes. Kind of like that weasel chant we're accustomed to.
Well, I don't know why. I mean, if you quit wearing that tail, they wouldn't say that.
Right hands. Down goes Orndorff.
One thing you got to say about Sting, the man is in tip-top shape every time you see him. And he doesn't have reverse gear. He keeps going forward. I think he'd eventually smarten up and know when to retreat a little bit and set somebody up. But no, he just keeps going forward.
Sting driving the
hand. Oh!
Right on the back of the hand. Sting's showing a lot of fire and intensity in this match.
Well, he's the United States champion, and he's not going to let anybody know they're going to have an easy time in there with him.
Oh, he's starting the Paula chant now.
Oh, he's taking advantage of a bad situation for Orndorff. That's the only flaw Orndorff has, is he lets the humanoids get under his skin. Let him yell Paul all he wants. Let him yell Catherine all he wants. Cynthia all he wants. Blair Mullion, Mullarian Shemp, who cares what they yell? Beat your opponent. Don't pay attention to the humanoids.
Drop toe holding a great move to get Sting down. Floats over top and comes in with a headlock. Paul Orndorff showing that he can shut it out, the chance, and can come back and drive you down to the mat. That's why he's been a champion over and over again in this sport.
The man's a consummate athlete. In football, anything the man tried, he was successful at.
Right now, Sting very successful with this head scissors. And Orndorff trying to escape.
Orndorff can do it all.
Very, very hard to get out of those head scissors. Sting, and of course, we notice the upper body strength and the development he has there, and that's his forte, but tremendous leg strength as well. The quadriceps.
You're talking about Sting.
Yes, the calves.
Sting has very strong legs.
And that's why it's very difficult now for Orndorff to get out of this. Oh, but it was a great counter move. One, two, and Sting just barely got the left shoulder up. Orndorff almost caught him.
Trying to bridge out of it, but I don't think he can. Sit down, Paul. Lay back. Lay back.
Oh, yeah. He did bridge out of it. And rolls it into a backslide. Who will get the leverage advantage here? Sting, who drops to his knees.
Get your shoulder
two.
Up.
No. Boy, that was close.
He could have countered him down.
Yep.
He kicked out of it, but his shoulder was still down.
And Sting thought it was over. And Sting may be right. A lot of times, referee, when they see an attempt to break the motion, they'll stop the three count.
Well, they'll get out of position. They'll get out of the way so you don't land on them. And again, a lot of the referees can't count to three.
Once again, they tie up, and Sting goes to a side headlock.
This is a very important match for Orndorff.
Whoa. He nailed Sting, and he brings him back down to the mat again. It's been on the mat where Orndorff's been his most successful.
You see, now you just got the guy with a good knee in the solar plexus there. That's what you have to do. Stay on that part of the body. Pound on that part of the body. Don't let up.
What the throw?
Don't waste any time with him, Orndorff.
He's wasting a lot right now.
He certainly is. Especially with a man with the capabilities of Sting, who can beat you at any time.
Orndorff continues his assault. And we're to a reverse chin lock now.
Stay on the ribs.
This former champ, this man, as Brain said, who is involved in a very important match right here on Worldwide Wrestling. And Sting, jawbreaker. Good counter move. Orndorff is hurting now, but Sting cannot get anything going.
Kick him. Stay on the ribs.
So again, Orndorff has laid into him so thoroughly here that Sting was unable to follow up that jawbreaker with anything at all. He's still back on the mat.
Well, you know, Sting started out this match very good. He was flying through the air. He was a dominating force in the beginning, but Orndorff has settled things down now. Now, Sting, you are wrestling Orndorff's kind of match. Let's see what you can do.
Orndorff continues, and Sting continues to be in trouble. And, you know, we've seen Sting in trouble before.
Like an Easter egg with nostrils.
And stop. We've seen him before in trouble, but we've seen him battle back every time. One of the trademarks, one of the hallmarks of Sting. It's like Hulk Hogan.
Now Hogan's pacing now. That's what he's doing. He's starting to mumble to himself.
Yeah, I think
his
Hogan...
paws are starting to get sweaty. His knees are starting to knock.
Yeah, but he's got friends. Does Hogan like Sting, like Macho Man? And maybe, possibly, we'll follow that story, Vader. Sting mounting a comeback here. Over the top. One, two. Orndorff got the shoulders up. And what was that, a headbutt?
I don't know, but he's lucky to just get out of there. See, now Paul wastes a lot of time. His pat maneuver is, he likes that pile driver, that spike pile driver. And he should have tried it. He should have tried to apply it. Now, Paul, go for the pile driver. Now, he was too close to the ropes. You knew that. His instincts would make him throw an arm or a leg. You've got to go for that pile driver. You've got him groggy. Do it now, Paul. Don't waste time with him.
It's a good match, Brain.
Excellent match.
And now into a front chancery. Orndorff showing the world what he's made of and showing Sting as well. He is, and you talked about Sting flying around the first couple of minutes. He has dominated this match since then.
Oh, he's Mr. Wonderful. You don't believe me? Ask him.
I'm sure he'd tell me the same thing you would. I mean, you used to manage this guy.
That wasn't easy. He's got his own mind when it comes to things. I made a lot of money with the guy.
Yeah, you sure did.
I mean, we both.
Sting rope. Nope, shoulder. Or is it? No, it's not down. Randy Anderson not making the three count. Shoulder's not down. There it is. Two. One, two. Sting got out of that one.
Hold his head, son. I may have to go up and count.
Sting fighting back.
Oh, I'll get it later.
You wouldn't go in that ring for any amount of money. I know you better than
that. How much you got on you?
Right hand. $1.50.
Let me see it.
Here, cash? Here, there it is. Hey, what'd you get?
Here, Tony. Take it back. It's Canadian. Tony, you know you got close to 37 cents in your pocket.
Head first.
Another weekend in the town for you, huh?
Get up!
Sting is mounting quite a comeback here on Orndorff.
I don't think Sting wants him up. Oh! Oh, he back into that one.
One, two, and...
He's out.
He's out in two. What's... Nothing wrong with that count.
Sting trying a big splash, and the knees were there.
Come on, Paul, take advantage of it now. Small package him, take him over. Cut his hair off.
Sting caught himself. He hit on his feet on the outside.
He knows where he is. He didn't get him good.
Got it. But he got him.
And he can't beat him out there. He's got to beat him in that ring.
Orndorff sensing that the moment may be now. Trying an outside-in vertical suplex. And he got him up.
Sting. Oh, no.
One, two, three, beat him.
Got him. He's gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is Sting.
Well, that was tremendous. The U.S. champ wins again, mounting yet another comeback when it looked like,
wow,
that all hope was out the window.
Just when you think you have Sting where you want him, he's behind you, taking you down, getting on top of you for the 1-2-3. The man amazes me. I don't like the man. I don't like what he stands for. I don't even like the way he wrestles. I like his luck. He's a lucky kind of a guy. Look at this. Almost going to be suplexed in. Orndorff's got him up in the air. Turns his body in midair. Comes down on top of Orndorff. I believe he hooks the tights here or the knee pad for a 1-2-3 count. He's something else, Shivani. He's your United States champion, the Stinger. Oh, by the way, I'll take that 37 cents.
Sting is your winner, and we'll have more action on WCW Worldwide right after this. Time out.
Hulk Hogan.